Hangar 18 on Wright Patterson Air Force Base is where the Air Force conducted experiments using this contraption called a discontinuous transitioning vehicle, possibly alien in origin.